Welcome to Wings of Fire Dreams. Today we are going to see the most expected questions from the topic Location of India. First question, which of the following is not a correct statement about alluvial soil? Option A, alluvial soil is most abundant type of soil found in India. Option B, alluvial soil is generally fertile. Option C, alluvial soil lacks nitrogen and tend to be phosphoric. Option D, alluvial soil generally comprise high percentage of clay and retain moisture for long time. Answer: Option D, alluvial soil generally comprise high percentage of clay and retain moisture for long time. Second question, India shares land borders with how many countries? Option A, 6. Option B, 7. Option C, 8. Option D, 9. Answer: Option B, 7. Third question, which of the following organizations creates the topographical maps of India? Option A, Geological Survey of India. Option B, Survey of India. Option C, Geographical Survey of India. Option D, none of them. Answer: Option B, Survey of India. Fourth question, which among the following rivers originates from the Amarkantak? Option A, Betwa. Option B, Mahi. Option C, Narmada. Option D, Tapti. Answer: Option C, Narmada. Fifth question, in which of the following states of India is located the Chiria iron ore mine complex? Option A, Bihar. Option B, Chhattisgarh. Option C, Jharkhand. Option D, Uttar Pradesh. Answer: Option C, Jharkhand. Sixth question, the place Noonmati in India is related to which among the following? Option A, salt industry. Option B, petroleum industry. Option C, paper industry. Option D, textile industry. Answer: Option B, petroleum industry. Seventh question, Satmala Hills are located in which among the following states? Option A, Gujarat. Option B, Uttar Pradesh. Option C, Maharashtra. Option D, Rajasthan. Answer: Option C, Maharashtra. Eighth question, which among the following is the closest to the meaning of silviculture? Option A, cultivation of silkworms. Option B, cultivation of textile crops. Option C, forest development. Option D, cultivation of timber. Answer: Option C, forest development. Ninth question, which among the following was the first deep water block in India to start production? Option A, Krishna Godavari D6. Option B, Mahanadi Deep Water Block NEC DWN 2002/1. Option C, SB11. Option D, KGDWN 2005/2. Answer: Option A, Krishna Godavari D6. 10th question, in which city of India 90% of world's small diamonds processed? Option A, Baroda. Option B, Mumbai. Option C, Surat. Option D, Jaipur. Answer: Option C, Surat. 11th question, which among the following generally brings rainfall to Bihar, UP and West Bengal? Option A, western disturbances. Option B, eastern disturbances. Option C, westerly winds. Option D, all the above. Answer: Option A, western disturbance. 12th question. In how many zones Indian Railway have been divided? Option A, 14. Option B, 16. Option C, 18. Option D, 20. Answer: Option C, 18. 13th question. The Rangpo Shivok railway line connects which among the following two states of India? Option A, Arunachal Pradesh, Tripura. Option B, Sikkim to West Bengal. Option C, West Bengal to Tripura. Option D, Arunachal Pradesh to Assam. Answer: Option B, Sikkim to West Bengal. 14th question. At which among the following places India's first rail coach factory was built with people? Option A, Secunderabad. Option B, Gwalior. Option C, Patiala. Option D, Palakkad. Answer: Option D, Palakkad. 15th question. Indravati hydroelectric project belongs to which state? Option A, Tamil Nadu. Option B, Orissa. Option C, Karnataka. Option D, Andhra Pradesh. Answer: Option B, Orissa. 16th question. Which of the following state produces largest fraction of rubber produced in India? Option A, Tamil Nadu. Option B, Kerala. Option C, Karnataka. Option D, Orissa. Answer: Option B, Kerala. 17th question. In which state Gudraimukh, which is famous for iron ore, is located? Option A, Karnataka. Option B, Bihar. Option C, Odisha. Option D, Assam. Answer: Option A, Karnataka. 18th question. Which among the following Wagad border is located along? Option A, Duran line. Option B, MC Mohan line. Option C, Sir Creek line. Option D, Radcliffe line. Answer: Option D, Radcliffe line. 19th question. What fraction of Rajasthan's total area is considered by Thar Desert? Option A, around 30%. Option B, around 40%. Option C, around 60%. Option D, around 70%. Answer: Option C, around 60%. 20th question. India is located on north of equator between which of the following latitudes? Option A, between 8 degree 4 minutes and 37 degree 6 minutes. Option B, between 7 degree 4 minutes to 39 degree 6 minutes. Option C, between 8 degree 7 minutes to 36 degree 6 minutes.
ऑप्शन डी बिटवीन 7 डिग्री 4 मिनट्स टू 40 डिग्री 60 मिनट्स। आंसर ऑप्शन ए बिटवीन 8 डिग्री 4 मिनट्स एंड 37 डिग्री 6 मिनट्स। इफ यू लाइक आवर वीडियोस प्लीज प्रेस द लाइक आइकॉन, शेयर इट टू योर फ्रेंड्स एंड सब्सक्राइब आवर चैनल। थैंक यू।